tricks with string. This is called the cutting the buttonhole, but it says I don't have a buttonhole on this. Here's the string here, and we'll use a pair of scissors instead. So what you do is you take the string like this and you thread it through the scissors like this, so it's on there, and then you pick up the strings like this, and you say simsalabim and go like that, and you're left with the string in your hand, and the scissors have fallen on the floor. That's one trick. The other trick, which always gets lots of laughs, is cutting your head, because you say to the grandchildren, you do this trick, clap your hands two times and pull hard. And so what you do is you take the string and you put it over your head, through your mouth, and it's cut right through your head. But when the kids do it, they do it like this. And it never works. So you have to look closely to see what I did there to make it go wrong. The other one is called cutting the fingers, and you have your hand like this, and you go through, put it over, go through, put it over, go through, put it over, go through, put it over. It's all getting tangled up here, right? So there we have the string on the hands like that. You see it, and then we pull, and it cuts right through the fingers. And the final one, which is one which my father taught me, it was cutting the finger, which is a really complicated trick, and I can use that broom handle there to do it. So let's try that. There you go. Four different string tricks.